We are finding shortage of blood donors and finding difficulty in arranging blood donors. If they are pregnant or had any recent abortions, they cannot donate. For 14 days, a person cannot donate blood. It is a respiratory virus, it cannot be transmitted by blood.
Hi, doctor.
Hi.
Today we have Dr. Deepthi Sachin with us to answer a few questions for us. So, doctor, why is blood shortage high in recent days?
See, this time of COVID-19 pandemic, people actually, because of lockdown and because of the fear of getting the infection, people are scared to visit hospital. That is one of the major reasons. After taking the vaccine, there is a 2 weeks deferral, person cannot donate blood. So that is also a reason we are finding shortage of blood donors and finding difficulty in arranging blood donors.
Can a pregnant lady or a woman can donate blood?
In females, females who are on menstruation or if they are pregnant or had any recent abortions, they cannot donate. After abortion, say for 6 months, they cannot donate. And definitely pregnant females cannot donate blood. So it is a deferral criteria for blood donation.
Okay. After how many days of vaccination should a person donate blood?
As of now in India, there is a guideline according to that any vaccine, COVID-19 vaccine, if they have taken for 14 days, a person cannot donate blood.
Can COVID-19 be transmitted by blood transfusion?
So because COVID-19, this is a SARS-CoV-2, it is a respiratory virus, it cannot be transmitted by blood. So actually it is very safe to donate blood and the blood doesn't transmit the infection by blood transfusion.
Thank you, doctor.
Thank you.